How do you get your golf cart to move if it will not run? It is not going to move on its own. You're going to have to do two things. The first thing you're going to have to do is lift the seat and switch your tow run switch to the tow position. The second thing you'll have to do is take your ignition switch and turn it to neutral. At that point, the car will move freely.